Hello, my name is Armin with Castle Auto Sales, making a video of 2018 Chevy Silverado 3500 HD. This vehicle is high country. It's a standard bed, black, diesel fuel. Let's check the exterior first. Beautiful lights. Really nice, gorgeous lights. Parking sensors. Duramax. Allison transmission. Let's check the rims. The bottom and the frame. High country, as you see. Very, very nice. The exterior looks like there are a couple rock chips, which is pretty normal for a truck like this. Are working trucks. Let me bring the attention to this one as well. Really nice, beautiful running board. There are a couple rock chips on the vehicle, as usual. Four by four. The body is in good shape. Backup sensor, backup camera, let's clean that. High country, all the trailer outlets and tow hitch. I don't know what this stands for, but I'll put it on description once I found it. You also have this one also comes with a gooseneck possibility. Really nice back window. Again, this vehicle's in good shape. Really nice tires. Let's check this one. Beautiful, beautiful. I already extended it, so these extendable with hand, and now I put it back. All right, let's check inside. We have two keys of these. So when you open the door and see brown, or see something with a good material that you feel is good, you can notice that this is high country. All the controllers, four windows, lock, kit locks and window locks, memories, even the folder. Bose sound system, stereo sound system, surrounding. You also have 10-way adjusters, plus, which one is this? I'm trying to know what is this one, but I'm assuming it's for back filler. But let me bring your attention to the trailer part, trailer brake. Automatic lights, you light adjuster, and also adjuster for four-wheel drive or two-wheel drive. Let's sit inside. This is the steering wheel, as you see. Steering wheel heater. In case if you use the cruise control, this is the collision adjuster, or the space between you and the person in front while you're driving. Let's start the right now. The car is running, but it's not completely on. It's only the engine is running. Let's turn it on. So, let's go through the options we have. Heated seats and vented seats. Brake pedal adjuster or any pedal adjuster. You also have cargo lights, traction off, parking sensor. This is the sensor that keeps you in between lines. And exhaust brake. On here, let's see what we have. Navigation, for sure, backup camera. And other things. Sound system. I gotta take a whiz test to my PO. I know I'm there cause I done smoke major weed, wow. Bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a flag. All right, I got 5 on it. Yeah, look, check this out. Beautiful sunroof. It's really good, especially for Washington, and you can adjust it right here. And another thing is, also the back window. Oh yeah, opens. All right, fun is off. And here, let's check. Wireless charger, phone charger, any power outlets, all these three for home, for car, for phone, anything you want. This is a drink carrier. You can put your phone right here, exactly right here, or here, if you want to get it charged. Don't know what is. Oh, looks like this is the nut locks. Another power outlet and auxiliary, or Audi auxiliary, and also another power outlet. Check the seats out. Really beautiful. With High Country logo on it. Dash glove box, two different glove box, and beautiful design. The dashboard, it's really nice. Let's check the microphone while you're driving, and if your phone is connected, you can easily talk. This also is the mirror with the lights. Let's check the back. Beautiful, beautiful. Before we check the back, I want to bring your attention to the front. Oh, I dropped some coin here. Really clean. This is original floor mat for Chevy. You don't need to pay high price for WeatherTech. This one is completely complete floor mat, as you see. So you're kind of safe. I know it rains a lot in Washington, but this helps a lot. All right, we check the door. We check the seats. Beautiful. Another, oops. Just almost fall. All right. Power outlet. Some kind of compartment right here. If this one folds, nope, it does not. All right, let's check the back. Again, very, very beautiful. Gorgeous door. Please check this out. So gorgeous. Honestly, if I have the money, I would buy this. All right. Nice. And this side. I know I showed, but Tinway Jisters. What is this? Now better. Very, very clean. All right. Let's check the engine. And then time to say goodbye. The engine opens from here. The hood opens from there. Let's see if I can find it. Duramax 6.6 with Allison transmission. You can hear the beautiful sound of diesel. Questions, please ask away. I'll be more than happy to help you out. Thank you so much for watching. Again, my name is Armin with Castle Auto Sales. Take care. Bye-bye.